There we go, with the white herb. Plants. I really don't need the pineapps, because we're not even dealing with that side quest. Any berries really don't need them, I should plant. Lumber is always good to have. Let's get our way to Petalburg. Clear out some of the trainers. Let's do that. So this is, there's a speed room and the accuracy room. We'll go to the accuracy room. But she'll have moves. Oh, you have Charmander. Oh, she should have moves. Where, it is hard for her to miss. Like, she'll never miss. But it doesn't matter, because we just one-shot her with the Weedle. Weedle OP. Alright. Defense room. Recovery room. Go to the recovery room. Am I not gonna have recovery moves, or I'm gonna one-hit it? It has a Celebi. Up one. No one can't sleep. That doesn't really matter. KO removal. I don't think we can heal her. We can use red candy. This is the wrong candy on Weedle, why not? Let's switch our cucumber in. But technically they're all, these guys are all supposed to be normal types. This is a normal type gym.
Hmm.
That did no damage. Grab cucumber. This is gonna really spam eruption. Gonna spam eruption. They didn't have damage. We're fine. Why? Gonna lose to a turtle. It's Chuck Norris. Yeah. I can make it run at a PB because those, all these moves are very low in power points. Flatter's like 10 or 15. I wish Chuck Norris had Endeavor. He's dead. Alright. Let's... Oh, fully revised... I forgot we had that. I didn't know the Sacred Ash actually did that. We have to be out of the thing. Alright, Beetle's faster. So let's use that to our advantage. Never mind. The problem is, I sent him out, I'm very risky. Okay, I'm faster at least. Hey, here he is. Good. Fight it, something. Kill it. Hit yourself again. Hit yourself again. Come on. Yes! The RNG. And the Hyper Potion. Because they are losers. Come on, hit yourself, please. Yes! Don't you use it. You should die. Yep, got it. Only took 10 years. So let's get out of here. And then, we will be, good. Alright, so... this is where I am going to leave off. So... we... for next stream... we're gonna go... from this gym... all the way up to... the, Elite Four. 'Cause from here... from here on, it gets, the pace of the game gets, like, faster. Like, we're already on Gym 5. We technically, we can defeat him now, actually. No, we'll defeat him now. Screw it. Yeah, so we went through the accuracy room, and then we went on the outside. So we're just gonna just go for it. Just do it. And he's supposed to have the evolution line. We should be fine with the Pokemon. See, can we actually defeat him in one go? A Haunter! Alright, so... that's easy. Talbot. We're gonna do this. Let's go, Cucumber. Learn a better move. No. And you have a Charizard. Cheater Dance. Cheater Dance. Make him confused. Land the race, don't die. Alright. Still good. He's gonna use another blaze hit if he doesn't. Yep. There. Should be good with Weedle. there we go. Nice. And of course you have a berry. Stay confused. Please. It'll make this gym battle so much easier. As long as we get rid of the Charizard, we should be fine. He's gonna heal. Yep. What a loser. I wish there was a way to, like, disable healing. He just keeps spamming, please get a he missed. Of course he's faster. Don't die. Stay alive. Nope. Zapdos actually might be faster, even though he's level 14. Nope. Kinda getting confused again, but... didn't exactly. But did no damage anyway. Chuck could finish him off if he doesn't heal like a little pussy. Alright, I did no damage. Go. Come on, Chuck. Yes! Let's go. Then we just need you to slack off so you can survive. Don't know what that animation was. The weird ass animation. Is he really just gonna sharpen? It shouldn't be another hour long battle. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna keep doing that because I have such a high defense. Took aim as Chuck. Really hoping that you don't heal your Parasect. And you can keep taking aim at my Shuck. I knew it. I knew it. You bastard. I'll heal. Please, just keep using your moves so I can wipe them all out. Then you can just struggle. Huh. Alright. We're just gonna purposely lose this up. Purposely lose this, we'll get out of here, and then we'll, we will end. Be thinking that we can actually do this in one go, but apparently not. Whips. I didn't realize what Snatch did until now. We also know that he has a Charizard. let it out. All right. So, thank you guys for so much for watching. We are going to raid Ben. And for YouTube, again, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next videos. Next set of videos. So. There. That's just for YouTube's sake. Right. Bye, guys.